Marga Municipality is also ruled by Goa Forward.
Yes.
MMC has also not submitted its...
Because there is no state finance commission. It is a waste of time. All those annual plans that have come are going to become raddi, and they are going to be sold as garbage, as raddi to the chane bikna.
But any assurance from the chief minister that he would...
Chief minister, I will take up, I will pull up the chief minister in the assembly.
The duties and functions of the DPC, which they read, are almost identical like the what the MLAs represent.
No, third tier of democracy, goyam zayo na ka. Ne sarkaran jaun hi mare. Kal Jagan Reddy, ek Jagan Reddy ek kya kala? Kine kala?
Council.
Legislative Council, garaj na marun kya kala? Guts da kala marde. Not like this, yang kita yang okis kerpa kat itu kerja.
Even
zilla parishad kunci isu je tu agak tele. Eh BJP, kene CA je tu agak tele. Kaya Pakistan aja kau tu agak tele.
Zilla panchayat.
Kita, tu mungkin tangga niaya kaya ni lah. Tu mungkin tangga footage lah zilla panchayat. Zilla panchayat they will have to fight by saying CA or kau ni kau ni bag kunci itu. Delhi hati. Shaheen bag. Tiap sahun tu dorongnya berle. Ani kaya na nangjer, where are the issues? You have cheated the panchayat elected representatives at the local level. 73rd constitutional amendment to mahalo pardo. Ani ulla kile ani.
Is it required? You think
you see that? Let the government have a discussion on this. Whether it is required or not. Paise jaao mar.
Kya ji DPC aashili? Ki DPC ek political farce, sarkar to karta. Ek ritual je complete kuru jaye. एक वावर कट्टा तो वावर कड़पाक अम्मी अंगा इन्ने अशे सिद्ध जाले सिद्ध किधर जाले किधर वो जो सीईओ मनास्ता तंतु चीफ एक्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर ताने मिलना पहले कि the DPC is defunct तो पहले चंगा I'm quoting him I've written it down he first says it is defunct second he says that government has to give them allot them staff for which they wrote a letter in 2012 Who was ruling that time? BJP. Then they again sent a reminder in 2015. Who was ruling that time? Again BJP. Thus, elections are held on party lines. This chairperson of Zilla is BJP. Okay? Now further on they say that a DPC has to be held at the beginning of the five-year period. Gazette has come in 2016. Are we at the beginning or at the end? I am surprised that our law minister is trying to find something and the law minister's argument is, you know, purposeless. Because first of all, out of the 47 of the 88 panchayats that have submitted the plan, I don't see anyone from Kurshore constituency which has submitted the plan.